Elizabeth Jackson from the Animal Rescue Fund joins us for our Pet of the Week. And we got something a little different this week. Nicely dog got a nice, cute little kitty.
Very, very little bitty kitty, but she's probably going to be very big.
Okay.
We have no way of knowing for sure because she's a rescue. She was found out in the country. But she has all the appearances of being a Maine Coon cat. And Maine Coons get to be very, very big. Some of them can be up to 30 pounds.
That's a big cat.
But right now she's very tiny and very sweet. She's very affectionate, loves to be held, loves to snuggle, but she's also playful. She's very curious. She's at that curious cat stage. But she's about 5 weeks old, and normally we don't adopt out kittens that young, but she doesn't have her mama with her anymore, and so she needs a good home. She's eating food. She's had one shot. We give all four rounds of kitten shots with the adoption fee, and she'll be spayed when she gets big enough. But that's all included in the adoption fee of $95. She's a really great cat. Our cats cannot be declawed. Mm-hmm. They need to be inside cats.
Okay.
And she needs a great home.
All right. Well, how can folks adopt her?
They can come to our website at arfms.com, or they can call us at 601-665-2212. The best way is through the website, but if they want to talk about it, they can call.
All right. Well, thank you very much, Elizabeth. Let's get this cat a nice home. You're watching 16 WAPT News this morning. We'll be back in the check on your forecast and more news coming up after this.